So, I'm here to talk about this giant fish of yours.
Just talk? Or are you planning to do some fishing?
I don't know. Maybe a bit of both?
I knew I could count on you. But you gotta know, this one ain't like them other fish. It's a veritable giant. The folks have seen it, but no one's landed one. Not in living memory. Every angler dreams of reeling them in. And so far, it's proven to be an unrealizable dream.
Unrealizable, huh?
Wanna back out?
Nah, I don't think so. I'm still in.
But of course you are. In that case, best of luck to you.
Turn the rod toward the fish.
Hey, looks like I landed a dream.
Not bad.
That's what a legend looks like.
How shall we cook it? Ready to grab it?
Bring it closer.
Noct, the line is wearing thin. Everything in order.
I caught it. Yep.
I never thought I'd see the day. The devil of the Sigillon, dragged out of the waves. You're the real deal, my boy. Though I shouldn't be calling you boy no more. Come to think of it, I never did get your name.
Gar. Noct Gar.
Well, Noct Gar, fisher of the devil of the Sigillon, your name's going down in history. You're part of the legend now. A living legend in point of fact. I look forward to your feats still to come. You showed me a miracle today, and that's worth something. Here, this is for you, Noct Gar.
Let's have some light.
Sounds good. Noct Gar, legend!
I kinda like the sound of it.
You were wise not to give him your real name.
Maybe I'll change it officially.
Respool the line before it's too late.